Hi, and welcome to the VPN Club YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to access ChatGPT from anywhere in the world. As you may already know, ChatGPT is blocked in some countries, like Italy for example. If you are currently in Italy or in another country that blocks ChatGPT and try accessing the service, you will see this message from OpenAI. In short, the Italian government asked OpenAI to suspend access to ChatGPT because of their non-compliance with European rules on personal data. Want to use ChatGPT anyway? I'm going to show you how. Before I show you how to access ChatGPT from anywhere in the world, I invite you to like this video, subscribe to our channel, and click the notifications button if you enjoy our content. This will mean a lot to us and help us create even more useful content. So, how can you unblock ChatGPT? The short answer is ExpressVPN. ExpressVPN is an app that you can install on your computer, smartphone, or tablet that allows you to change your IP address. Once connected, your real IP address will be hidden, replaced by the IP address of the VPN server. Imagine I'm in Italy and would like to use ChatGPT. What I need to do is use ExpressVPN to make it look like I'm in another country. ExpressVPN will not only allow you to access this website, but will protect your internet traffic and keep your identity private. First, click here. You can either choose between these few recommended locations or access all locations by clicking here. There are a lot of countries, including the US, Canada, the UK, Australia, Germany, France, Spain, Italy, Japan, just to name a few. These are all countries from which you can simulate a connection. Simply select a location. ExpressVPN will then establish a connection to the fastest server available in this specific location. Let's use one of the recommended locations, France for example. I double click. It's connecting. It only takes a few seconds and done. I'm now connected to the internet virtually from France. My IP address has been replaced by the IP address of the VPN server located in Marseille. Simply refresh the page and you will then have access to ChatGPT. You don't need to keep ExpressVPN open like this at all times. You can minimize the app or even close it. As you can read here, ExpressVPN will stay connected in the background. Here, we don't see the app anymore, but the VPN is still active. It will remain active until I press this button. Once you don't need a VPN anymore, you may deactivate it by pressing this button. I showed you how to do it from a computer, but it's the same principle if you are on a smartphone or tablet. The iOS and Android apps are quite similar to this one. As you saw, to unblock ChatGPT, you need ExpressVPN. To sign up, visit vpn-club.com/express or click on the link located in the description under this video. ExpressVPN is the best VPN to unblock websites, as it can unblock pretty much any website, including ChatGPT. ExpressVPN has more than 3,000 servers in 94 countries. It's a safe, reliable, and fast VPN, available on Windows, macOS, iOS, Android, and so on. You can use it on up to 5 devices simultaneously. Great speeds, no bonus limit, a zero-log policy, very effective to bypass firewalls, geo-blocks, and censorship. ExpressVPN is not free, it's a paid VPN, but it costs only a few euros per month. With our link, you will take advantage of a 49% discount and 3 months free. To summarize, the idea is to use ExpressVPN to make it look like you are in another location by replacing your IP address with the IP address of the VPN server. All you need to do is to select a location in this list of countries and press this button. That's it. It is that simple. Please note that ExpressVPN offers a 30-day money-back guarantee, which means that you can sign up, try the service for several weeks without any limit, and then request a refund if you wish. To get a refund, all you need to do is to contact their customer service and ask them to refund you. That's it. The only condition, make this request within 30 days after sign up. Otherwise, it will be too late. That said, I highly recommend that you keep your subscription, as ExpressVPN comes with many other benefits. To bypass censorship, browse and download with more privacy and anonymity, increase your security, avoid bandwidth throttling, buy cheaper plane tickets and video games, and more. Don't even think about free VPNs. Free VPNs are not very effective at unblocking websites. They're also insecure and very slow. They don't offer unlimited bandwidth either. Best to forget about them. This is why I recommend using ExpressVPN, which is by far the easiest and most effective way to unblock websites. Remember, with our link, you will take advantage of a 49% discount and 3 months free, as well as a 30-day money-back guarantee, so it's absolutely risk-free for you. Another great VPN to unblock websites, including ChatGPT, is NordVPN. NordVPN is another high-quality VPN with over 5,500 servers in 60 countries. Let's give it a try. I turn ExpressVPN off. I select a country in NordVPN, Spain for example. As you can see, there are plenty of countries available. I press this button, it's connecting, it only takes a few seconds. Done! I'm now connected to the internet virtually from Spain. Simply refresh this page and you will then have access to ChatGPT. Just like ExpressVPN, NordVPN is available on Windows, macOS, iOS, Android and so on. You can use it on up to 6 devices simultaneously. Very effective to bypass censorship, as well as access almost any website from anywhere in the world. So, if ExpressVPN is a bit too expensive for you, I recommend that you get NordVPN instead, as it is more affordable. To sign up, visit vpn-club.com/nord or click on the link located in the description under this video. With our link, you will take advantage of a 63% discount and 3 months free, so just €3.29 per month, with a 2-year plan, great value for money. Please note that ExpressVPN offers a 30-day money-back guarantee, which means that you can sign up, try the service for several weeks without any limit, and then request a refund if you wish. Alright, that's all for today. Now you know how to unblock ChatGPT and use it from anywhere in the world. As you saw, it's very easy. If you have any questions, feel free to ask them below and I will answer them as soon as possible. If you liked this video, if you found it useful, please like it, subscribe to the channel and click the notifications button. Thanks and see you next time.